for being honest. But I gotta give a shout out to my bandmates because everybody's doing this for the love of it, and it's crazy, and I feel really lucky because my whole band is like full professionals, and but they're like my friends, and this guy actually I just met today, Drew. So give it up for Drew. So everybody's my friend except for Drew. It's kind of like we're gonna be friends though. Lisa, you guys know her. She's been carrying me through. She drew me a bath last night. But we didn't have sexy time because she said we need to save the passion for the stage. Made me chamomile tea from real chamomile flowers, like she like did the whole thing. Cause I've been going through some stuff. Normally I'm a better singer than this, but no. But we're good. Brando has been my partner in crime for a long time. Give it up for Brando Schwetzer. I know a lot of you people are here because Brando's here. That's just the kind of guy he is. You want to see him, you want to be his friend. And Joe back in the drums was also my partner in crime. Joe Potter. I don't have enough good things to say about, I have too many good things to say about them. And then Sean right behind me, I've known this guy for a super long time, and I just texted him like, hey, would you want to play guitar? Immediately, I'm down. Boom, I had a guitar player. All the pieces came together in this really magical way. And then Tyler Chester, he produced this record. Bad beat. Go get it. He's the we were gonna make a little curtain that goes in front of him because he's like a crazy wizard. We're gonna like put a silhouette. That didn't happen. I didn't have the budget for that one. Alright, so anyway, thank you so much to all my band members. Let's play the song's called Table for Two. Available now on everywhere. touch my nose and walk the line, but tonight I shouldn't try. She might be my lover, the maid of my soul, but tonight I just need you to drive me home.